let's plant a tree. Ready? I am. Need gloves. Need shovel. And in this case, I have a seedling, which is a small baby tree. This is a white pine. And you can see it's baby. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna dig a nice healthy hole here. This dirt is nice and healthy because we had other trees here. And I'm gonna plant it. For now, I'm gonna plant it right here. And then maybe as it gets a little bigger, I'll move it somewhere else. Because this tree gets huge! So I'm gonna plant this in here. Dig a nice hole. I think you guys can all dig holes with your family. And then I'm going to plant it. Pretty easy. Pull out some weeds. Right? And then I'm gonna get my watering can and water it. And there you go, it's that simple. You can find seedlings online. You can go to the Arbor Day Foundation. You can look for them in stores. It's kind of fun to watch them grow over the years. All right, so that's another job I did for Earth Day.